I'm very pleased to be here today as the first Danish resident ambassador in the Southern Caucasus. I'm hopeful and confident that my presence here will bring new impetus to our bilateral relations. Luckily, we're not starting from scratch. The historical ties and the friendship between our two nations go centuries back, and we share the same common goals of democratic reforms and respect for human rights. My embassy team and myself would work on intensifying the political contacts between our two countries, but also the people-to-people contact. We have a memorandum of understanding of culture, which I think can be fully utilized in my new position. And moreover, there is room for improving our commercial ties, not only within the traditional machinery,
եվրոպական երկիր փաստորեն COVID-ի եւ COVID-ի ամիջապես հաջորդ տարի արդեն ներկայացված են Հայաստանում։
Thank you very much. And first of all, let me take this opportunity to thank you personally for the warm welcome here. I am personally also a warm friend of Armenia, so it was an extra pleasure for me when I was offered this position.